Hello there. I'm Jesper Grohe. I'm product director with Stibo Systems, and I'm here today to give you a glimpse into one of the latest innovations that we've done in my team. The example that I'm going to show you is a way to build a great customer experience by bringing together trusted, governed, master data from our data as a service platform, bring that together with artificial intelligence and AI to give a better online experience for consumers. It is an example, it is a prototype, might be a little rough on the edges, but I think it will go to show exactly what my point is. What you see here on screen is our DaaS UI, and it's a very simple, maybe a little rough on the edges, kind of like a web shop, fed by our data as a service platform, feeding up information. A great customer experience or consumer experience on a web shop is that you can actually find what you're looking for and that you can get the information that you're searching for so that you can make an informed buying decision. Now, there are a couple of ways to navigate a web shop. As we all know, you can browse, you can search. Unfortunately, sometimes you just can't find what you're looking for. You can't simply find the data that you're looking for. In this example, we've combined data as a service with a principle within AI called Retrieval Augmented Generation, where we can combine data from our platform through indexing in an Azure AI infrastructure to provide consumers with the information that they are looking for. So you've often tried this, you can't really find, you can't search, you don't know where to browse for products, but there's a little chatbot in the corner. So let's see what that looks like. So what you see here is a chatbot that is now fueled by data from data as a service. And what I'm going to do now is just going to try and key in a little question. I need some coffee. What you see here is that I've asked the bot, provide me some information about some coffee that you have for sale. And as you can see, the response is great. It gets me the details that I need as a consumer to make a buying decision. Let's try another question. I need some pastries to go with that. And as you can see, it now provides me information about some of the pastries that are actually for sale on this online platform. So I can actually, as a consumer, make an informed purchase decision. Let's try one more question. What washers do you have for sale? I can see that there are some washing machines, but perhaps it can actually provide me some more detailed information. And I can now go look up that particular product and see more information about it. Not much there, it's just browsing, but I hope you get the picture that with retrieval augmented generation, trustworthy master data, and AI in combination with generative AI, you can build a better consumer experience online by combining these technologies. So that's coming to the end of this little demonstration. Please have in mind that what you've seen is a prototype where we bring together master data from a trustworthy data platform with generative AI, retrieval augmented generation, to build a better customer experience for end consumers online. Thank you for watching. If you liked what you saw, please use the like button at the bottom. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel where you can watch many more videos so that you don't miss out on anything great. Thank you.